I already looked into The Medium, a video game where you are supposed to discover a dark mystery and one of a few games leveraging dual reality gameplay. Dual reality rendering isn't cheap, and there's only so much we can do about the performance. The Medium is one of a few true next-gen gameplay experiences, and more frame rate is something a lot of people require no matter the PC hardware specs. So, without any further ado, let's see what we can do about the FPS numbers in The Medium. Also, expect the frame rate to drop significantly during heavy dual reality sections. And if the optimization provided in this video does not resolve all of the issues, you'll just have to live with that. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select the medium from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Right. The tie clip. Pull yourself together, Marianne. Interesting. Looks nourishing. Here you go. What's your face? Glad to see you're still kicking around. Jack's room. It's like he never... Damn it. I used to think I'd never fit in. He kept telling me I was special. Jack was part of the Solidarity movement. He spent a few months in an internment camp, but even that couldn't dampen his spirit. Come on, Jack. Where'd you put it? Okay. Let's do this the other way. There you are. Keep hissing at me. Who do you think's gonna feed you
now? We lived upstairs from Jack's funeral home.
It wasn't as weird as it sounds. Besides, if it wasn't for that, I may never have learned to use my powers. Jack taught me to accept my condition.
Of all my foster parents, he was the only one who saw it as a gift and not a curse.